guys, we've got a group break going here. This is 2021 Leaf Memories College Football. This is a random hit group break, numero uno. I'll probably be putting a second one up. Considering the draft is tomorrow, I would assume these would be a little more in demand than they are right this second. Going to go over the rules. It's very simple in this one here. Seven spots, seven cards in the break. We're going to break the box. Then after the break, we're going to randomize the names of the buyers and the cards pulled three times each. We'll pair up the list so every spot ends up getting a card from the break, seven autos total. Keep in mind, I do have some spots. This is a guaranteed break, so I took what was left. If we happen to hit an extra card, which I haven't seen yet, we'll randomize it to one of the five spots that aren't mine. So with all that being said, nothing to randomize yet. That part comes later. We are going to see what we pull first, though. Hopefully some good stuff here. A lot of names that you'll be hearing over the next 3 days. I wouldn't be surprised if Monty Williams wins it again. Not saying what, you know, he should or shouldn't, but I wouldn't be surprised. I still think Embiid should be MVP, but I know there's some bias there, but it's warranted as well. All right, nothing left in here, just a cardboard thingy. All right, going to start off with a purple auto. Going to be quarterback Will Levis, 27 of 30. Yeah, they throw a ball around. Next up going to be a red auto, numbered 10 of 25, Keelan Robinson, ARC. Not all of these are draft eligible guys. Some of them are still in college football. One of the first ARC and nil rights products. Next up, Trayshawn Holden, 7 of 25. Good to see a couple low-numbered ones right off the bat here. 7 of 25 on him. Next up, what amounts to a base auto, 52 of 99, Jerrion Ealy. Next up, another red auto. This one is Eric Azukenma. Sure, 25 of 25, regardless of however you say his name. Eric E. Next one up is going to be Anthony Richardson. This one's 49 of 99. Decent name there. And going to finish it off with a projected first-round pick. Probably mid-teens, early 20s, Chris Olave for Ohio State. 12 of 35. Nice green. I think I have him going to the Patriots, 21st overall in my mock draft. I would be surprised if he went to 22nd to the Packers either. Okay, so we've broken the box. Now we need to figure out who is going to get the cards. So, let me bring you over here. We'll do the easy part first. Seven names. So this is three times randomized. One, two, and three. Boy, am I glad this isn't a draft. Let me put that into here. All right, now we are going to randomize the cards. So let me type these out real quick in the order they were pulled. Take this time to remind everybody, Light the Fire Premium Baseball is available. Chance to win a Ted Williams Cut Auto. Plenty of other products as well. I should have Leaf Metal Basketball. on Friday, as well as a couple other products in. Can hardly type his name either. And Chris Olave. That's 35. All right. So those are our seven autos pulled. We're going to randomize this three times, and then I'll pair them up and show everyone what they've got. So we got one, two, and three. There we go. Let me put this in, and I'll show you what you've got. All right. So congrats to everybody. We have Nathan. You are getting Jerrion Ealy to 99 and Will Levis to 30. I'm picking up the guy I cannot pronounce in Keelan Robinson to 25. Josh, Anthony Richardson to 99. Treshawn Holden to 25. And you're getting the Chris Olave to 35. So congratulations to you guys. That's going to be it for this break. Bring it back over here to me. I'm going to put another one of these up. It'll be number two. Same thing, seven spots to get ready for the draft tomorrow, which I am very excited for. Thank you guys for joining this break. It'll go up on YouTube. Check out my group and live breaks, AjaxSportsCards.com. Thanks for joining.